The alternatives do include a barium study. So that means involves taking a drink of barium, and some x-rays are taken, and that can give us some idea of how the gullet looks and how the stomach looks, and perhaps a CT scan as well.